Hello, welcome to Fontapluma. My name is Frank and today we have a very special pen. I'm extremely happy with this pen. In 2016 we got the first Koenig special edition, the King Size Monarch. And today we have the second special edition from Koenig, the Minimalistica. It's gorgeous. I mean, I can end the video now because I mean it's just that's all to it. I mean, it's really a beautiful pen. Koenig quality, of course. Minimalistica is very minimalistic. So there's a very sleek design. Orange ebonite ends, which makes this the Fontapluma exclusive. And also worthy of the Monarch name. Nib options are steel and titanium, and any of them will just be wonderful. The pen comes with a clip, which is optional with the Minimalistica, but we thought it would be better with the clip, so you can clip it in your shirt and you can ensure it won't roll off the table. Has the bulk filler mechanism, which holds a massive 2.5 milliliters of ink. There's a slip cap, so you just put it up and take it off. There's a small hole here in the cap to ensure you can easily put on a cap and take it off, so it doesn't create a vacuum or so. So it's there are no issues with capping and uncapping. There's a small O-ring in the cap to make sure it fits securely and it's airtight. The size of the pen is 137 millimeters capped, 126 uncapped, and it's a very good size. It's perfect. I mean, it's very good. Unposted, that's how I would use it. I mean, you post it, the weight distribution is really good. It's a bigger size, so I mean, if you like that, then can't go wrong with that. And it also fits securely because of the O-ring in the cap comes over the end cap here. You can take it completely apart if you into that. You will get a set of tools with the pen. So feeling adventurous, you can take it apart. If not, then perfect. I mean, these are designed to last for a lifetime or more. And so Koenig's bulk filler, I don't know how it will show here, but it has a patented filling system. So you pull the rod backwards and twist it. See, okay, and then you can push it to the front, put it in ink, put it back, and the pen will fill with ink. Make a twist, put it back in place, and there you go. Then you will have a pen full of ink, as I have one here. So the plus side of a demonstrator bevel is that you can see the ink level in colors. This is maybe a bit boring, but a wonderful ink, Aurora Blue Black. I will do a writing sample in a bit, so you can see the ink and the writing of the pen. Finishing is it's gorgeous. It's they really pay attention to detail. The pen's a numbered, so it's a numbered edition. It makes it a bit more special. But I mean, if you love orange and demonstrator pens, then this is the pen to have. Compared to the king size also, it's priced much more, it will come in more people's pen budget, I think. So here we are with a close-up of the Koenig Monarch Minimalistica. You see the transparent bevel, the orange ends and the titanium clip. also the band here is made of titanium. Here you would have the coating of the pen. And then there's the number is over here. Each pen will be numbered. I don't know how it shows on camera, but there is a very small hole here, which makes sure that you can always uncap the pen and there's no vacuum created, so you don't need a lot of force to uncap it. So the pen comes with either a steel or a titanium nib. The titanium nib has a small premium over the steel. We've chosen to put them all in stock, at least at launch, with fine, medium and broad nibs in titanium and steel. And these will be restocked whenever they're out, so no worries for that. And just for reference, here we have one filled with ink, so you have the clear clear barrel and then the one filled with, in this case, Aurora Blue Black. So here we are with our writing sample of the Konit Monarch Minimalistica. This is a steel nib. In this case it's ground to a medium stop. We will have them in stock with medium, fine medium or broad nibs in steel or titanium. This stop is just to show you how good really all of the Konit nibs are. They are tuned in-house and they do a very good job in tuning their nibs. There's a little bit of line variation. And well, they do, well, as I said, they do a great job of tuning their nibs. I haven't had a bad Konit nib yet, and I have tried a few. So as I said, a special edition, which means there's also a special box to go with it. This is a cardboard cover, which comes with each of the Konit pens. Very delicately, there's a Konit logo, which is like a shiny black on top of the matte black carton. On the other side, you have the reference of the pen. So this is number 2 of 25 in this case. Then the code of the pen. Konit codes each of their models. Then when you take it out of the sleeve, you have the orange metal box, which you also see with the king size Monarch, a butterfly on the side, and here a small text which we wish everyone. Open it, you will have a Fontaplume and a Konit business card, then a certificate of Konit quality, user guide of Minimalistica, and also there is the writing sample, so each nib is tuned and tested, so you have a certificate of what nib it is, the nib width, and that it has been tested and approved. Then here you will have the pen, which comes like that. And then you have the Konit tools, so you can take it apart if you wish to do so. So that is it. I mean, we are thrilled with this new edition, and we are very happy that Konit was willing to make a Minimalistica special edition for us. Very happy with how this turned out, and we hope you like it too. If you have any questions, send us an email, add a comment in the YouTube videos, send us a chat, and we will get back to you. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed the pen, like the pen, and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.